Like creative montages where people insert a picture into a picture? Then watch this video and learn two ways how to add a photo to another photo. We will be using PhotoWorks, a user-friendly photo editor. The first way is pretty easy. Go to the Tools tab and select Image Overlay. Select the second option in the drop-down menu. Add clipart from clipart gallery. Scroll through the images until you find the right one. We're going to add a duck. Let's place it on the edge of the tub and slightly increase the size. You can add as many images as you want and move, resize, or rotate them if needed. If you want to delete an unnecessary image, just hit the trash bin icon. When you are satisfied with the results, click Apply. Now, let's move on to a slightly more complicated way. First, open the background image. Choose the Image Overlay tool and select Add Image from File. We are going to place this pretty girl in a white dress in a winter fairy tale. We have removed the background in this photo in advance and saved it as a PNG file. You can do the same with your photos using PhotoWorks. Find the link to the tutorial in the description under the video. Resize the top layer and place it in the right spot. Adjust the shadow settings to add depth to the layer. Hit Apply to save the changes. Now you know how to add a picture to a picture with ease. Download PhotoWorks and turn your photos into true works of art in mere minutes.